Parents are furious, children are distraught, and the government is demanding answers after a disturbing incident at a Western Sydney school. Students at Werrington County Public were locked in their classroom for hours and forced to go to the toilet in buckets.
Walking through the school gates can be daunting enough, but for students at Werrington County Public, today, the nerves are justified. Yesterday, the sound of sirens rang out just after recess.
I was scared because I didn't know what was happening.
Primary students told not to leave their classrooms for 4 hours, even for the toilet. The children forced to share a bucket if they had to go.
We had to go to the storeroom and do our business in the bucket. With a black plastic bag.
And we stayed really quiet.
It's understood a student with behavioural issues had been acting out and needed to be restrained. Parents weren't informed until last night. This morning, they still had questions.
There's been no real information.
When he was saying after school that they had to go to the toilet in buckets, I thought maybe he had understood it wrong, or I just didn't think it would actually happen.
If my child came home and told me that was what had happened to them, I'd be horrified.
A letter from the principal claiming the lockdown only went for 2 hours because of an incident on school grounds. At no time were any students or staff at risk of harm.
But the incident was serious enough to keep the students locked down all afternoon and even use a bucket in place of a toilet. Despite that, no one called police, the ambulance, or even the Department of Education.
I've made it clear to the department that I expect this to be fully investigated, and we just apologise to the parents and students for what happened.
The Teachers Federation says in Western Sydney, teachers are under pressure, rallying in Penrith today, calling for more staff, better pay and more support to make their day in class a little less daunting too. Bianca Balzer, Nine News.